去点钱了，你愿意吗？你高兴吗？
Yes.
We are going to collect money. You will hear the dong 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 very excited sound.
Alliance, we're very excited about the opportunities that exist to grow outside of North America.
We have identified route as actually our primary opportunity in most countries throughout Asia, whether it be universities or apartments, condominiums.
Our on-the-ground expert in China is Kitty Zhang. She's a real part of the core of our growth pattern.
I call myself Laundry Queen. It's my nickname in the internet.
And you can say this number one market. It is a growing market.
30 years ago, it was just a farmland. So you will see now it becomes...
Shanghai changed a lot from when I was kids. Triple the size.
10 years ago, nobody knew about coin laundry.
然后呢,
这边, Zhu Ren is our big queen distributor in Shanghai.
They started from selling chemicals for dry cleaners.
我们从94年就开始做。
But when I joined Alliance, I said, okay, David, see, I have a speed queen, and also we have coin laundry. Maybe you can try it. And that's a new business model. You do not really need to compete with others. And then I think he spent a lot of time thinking about how he can start to sell the speed queen.
所以呢，我们呢就是有这个爱惜这个品牌来做这个呢，主要那个负责运营的呢就是 Jack。
爱惜的英文名字是 I Love Laundry。
蔡总你好，老见你的，老在那个老城墙见你。
我们在花了有好多次在讨论这个生意，到一开始我们还是比较迟疑。那 Kitty 从其他市场分享了很多这方面的经验，甚至于我们就是曾经希望我们做投放，但是我们
是两年以前他到这边来做一个渠道产品的介绍。
This center, the purpose to have this is that they have to offer the good service to the students.
Yeah, it's easier to do this, and I'm a little bit scared to put my clothes outside.
We have pollution here. If you hang your dress outside, it gets dirt again.
对学生来说是比较合理的产品，那么他才会有 attractive 来。没有他们就不能生活。
那你这两台洗衣机肯定不够了。
将来可能会变成死。
这个呢是我们在中国做的第一家那个 Express Inn 的这个酒店，然后呢不需要他们酒店买下来，然后呢平时的洗衣的这个收入我们跟他们酒店是一个平分的。这因为我们也是为了一开始在开拓这个中国市场，从这以后的第二家开始呢每一家 Express Inn。
So for the first hotel, the management said, okay, we can try.
They called the laundry corner where they have a...
After that, Holiday Express group.
In Shanghai, all of the express hotels have the laundry room.
他们觉得是需要这个东西，这个为客人提供方便，因为我们洗衣加烘干加起来大概一个小时左右，在中国的酒店里面是不可想象的。然后
Children, they are doing very well and has a long-term planning how to develop their coin laundry.
洗衣跟休息分开，
对，
因为洗衣的过程中呢，毕竟是会有声音，
对，
然后呢，烘干起来比较热。
就是这是学生很急迫的一个需求，所以他就跟我提出说，你有一个卫生啊各方面的忧虑，所以我们不需要。Speed Queen 的质量是我最认可的一点。
I visited the Speed Queen factory 2 years ago, so I actually see how they produce the machine, how they do the test, how they run the lab, and Kitty show us how the other businessmen are doing in other countries. So she's not only a sales, but she actually acts as a consultant to us.
I really like to the job dealing with the people.
感觉怎么样？回到你的母校来看看你放的洗衣机。
其实对我们来说，希望每个学校都有。
You make them success, that's your success too.
There are totally six floors, then each floor.
Route business is very consistent. It gives another potential revenue stream. When you think of the advantages that it brings to a property owner, they can provide actually laundry service for their tenants that other places can't.
最大的单一的订单数量最大的一单，所以给我们这个。
The nice thing about working with Alliance is that we can customize and tailor this model for what you need, not just in your country or your city, but within your property itself.
Alliance 它在本地对推进这个市场提供了很多的帮助。但我就我而言，我进了以后发现这是一个非常大的市场，可以说是大到简直是一个金山。最大的担心就是这个速度还不够快，所以现在这个车水好像有点不好用。
This is a good business to use Bitcoin. Help you to make money.